Welcome back to Razmafzar TV. Today I'm going to show you qame techniques, free flow by Hayden Lewis from Razmafzar USA. Hayden has different martial arts experiences, among them MMA and also boxing, wrestling and judo, and also Filipino martial arts. Qame is a very nice weapon. It's because having a background in Filipino martial arts definitely helps you because of the offhand techniques, and that's what Hayden is showing us at the moment. The eye jabbing or pushing works well. Just make sure that you have a binding before you go for the pushing. He does it very well. My suggestion to you is also, make sure that you go the thrust from both sides, Hayden. The footsteps are good, always taking 45 degrees back and forth. The flow comes very naturally. That's what I like. Make sure that your blade stays in the middle more, right? Like as you are doing here. Sometimes do also upward strike, right? More, right? This is something very good. Horizontal strike comes good. And very good. So you see that he goes there and then horizontal strikes. And you can go also sometimes from time to time you can do a vertical strike to the top of the hand. And go to horizontal strike. Besides that, you see that the movements are good. Hayden is moving very well. You know, the footwork is exactly what I mentioned it before. The footwork makes sure that you are a hard target to be hit by your opponent. That's what Hayden is doing very well. And as you can see, he keeps moving and attacking his opponents at all times. This is very good and he makes sure that he keeps moving his upper body, and this is very, very good at this moment. Just keep closing a closer circle in front of your body like a steel curtain, if I may say so. Very good. Just make a figure eight from time to time. And okay, this is good. I like it, Hayden. I like it. Hanging guard, maybe just integrate sometimes more hanging guard, and from the hanging guard try to do a horizontal strike, or from a hanging guard you can go and make it a direct hanging thrust actually. But besides that, is really good, a versatile technique and good movements of the body, legs and upper body. Very good, Hayden. Thank you very much for showing this to us. Please subscribe to our channel and have a nice day.